another future UFC Hall of Famer. Really well from the roots in Louisiana. He has been consistently working all the skills he had.
Well, as they come, the guy is a fighter from the swamps of Louisiana. And during all the time, look, this kid finally believes in all of himself because
the first round fight,
right,
and then we have the rest of the fight. Conor is absolutely the most dangerous in the beginning of the fight. He's the proven product in five-round wars. He's the more durable man when it comes to these wars of attrition. Get Conor McGregor into the second, third, fourth, and fifth rounds. His chances for
fight up in his head. He's staying in the moment. And he said much was made, of course, of the calf kick and his success in it, as the guy's knee does not discriminate when it comes to his mixed martial arts attempts. All eyes are on Conor McGregor. Main event is upon us, folks.